quickest you could say Nepomniachtchi again, since he plays very, very quickly. But I'm gonna go with the guy who I think calculates the quickest and is probably like able to play physically the quickest as well, at least on a computer screen, and that is Alireza Firouzja.